Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
In New York, I mainly rock. Hiding in my socks, running from my up, and I shoot at up. What? And I'm on the block. What? 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 And I'm on the block. In New York, I mainly rock a lot. Hiding in my socks. Hiding in my socks. Selling every rock.
Hey Sam.
Hey Quan, did you know it's cold outside?
Yep, I've been working hard to ice down my driveway so I can slide down it better.
That's smart. The slicker the roads, the better, am I right?
Sure, until you get to the end and you can't stop.
Good point. Why don't we slide into the news this morning? Congratulations to Ryan Dolan for winning the German IDO language competition this past weekend in Chicago. He won a free trip to Freiburg, Germany this summer, and during his time there, he will compete against other countries in a two-week competition. A reminder that the bus garage has been completed and lot number 4 is now open for student parking. Lot 1 is now off-limits to all student vehicles and is designated for staff and district vehicles only. Students must park in the back 3 rows of lot 2 and all of lots 3 and 4. Vehicles must be registered and parking permits displayed in all student vehicles. Illegally parked student vehicles are subject to be towed at the driver's owner's expense. Thanks in advance for parking in designated student parking areas on campus. Trojan basketball t-shirts are available in the office. Forms are due December 11th. This Saturday, December 9th, the Aquatic Center will be hosting Saturday Night Splash for only high schoolers from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. There will be competition-style inner tube, water polo, water basketball, and aqua volleyball. When your team isn't playing, there will be other games like Hammerschlagen and Giant Jenga, in addition to open swim. Come over to the pool for some fun. The MPHS choir concert is on Monday at 6:30 and 8 o'clock in the gymnasium. Come support to listen to what the choir students have been preparing all year. Now here's Quan with the rest of the news.
If you have an ice pack from the nurse's office, please return it to the nurse as soon as possible. Thank you. Community Education is offering a driver's education class starting on Tuesday, January 2nd. This class will be held on various nights in January. Register now with Community Education. Senior portraits for the yearbook are due December 21st, 2017. Meeting this deadline is crucial if you want to be included in our senior section, as we have deadlines we need to meet to get our yearbook to the printer and your hands by the end of your senior year. Also, seniors, make sure to check in with the guidance office for many new scholarship opportunities that are now available. Here are a few. The Lasuer County St. Patrick's Day Miss Shamrock Scholarship. The America's Farmers Grow Agriculture Leaders Scholarship. The MVEC Scholarships. The Cyberbullying Prevention for Teens Scholarship. The Minnesota Women's Golf Association Foundation Scholarship. And finally, the National Wild Turkey Federation Scholarship. Get your applications today from the guidance office for these and many more. What's for lunch, Sam?
Today's lunch is crispy chicken and waffles, steamed corn, steamed carrots, and assorted fruit.
Today's high school grill option is choice of cheese bread or pizza stuffed breadstick, broccoli, cauliflower, and assorted fruit.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Chase Holthouse, Alyssa Holthouse, Sadie Pomager, Kenneth Bishop, Carson Madsen, and Cade Pavic.
Come out tonight and support Trojan Wrestling in their home triangular against TCU and Watertown Mayor tonight at 5.
And then head over to the main gym to support the dance team in their showcase at 7.
Don't forget to bring a food shelf donation item for admission.
We'll see you there, New Prague. Go Trojans.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.